Seven people were hurt in a crash involving a tractor-trailer truck on Staten Island. The crash backed up traffic along the Staten Island Expressway near Victory Boulevard in New Springville. Of the seven injured, three were taken to Richmond University Medical Center, and at last check, one person was in critical condition. The cause is under investigation.